Aloha, everybody. My name is Izzy Bryce, and welcome to Soma. In my awesome apartment. My name is Simon in this episode. Whoops. Nope. You don't need to see my dirty laundry. Let's put that back up. Yep. Nope. I'm looking for a drink. Hey, some proactive. Toothpaste. My toothbrush. Do I have roommates? I wonder if I have roommates. Shit. Surprise! Nobody. I probably don't have roommates. That was my old toothbrush that just fell on the floor. Great.
Fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home.
Yeah, this is no good for me. Drop. Drop. You actually belong up here. E. Drop. What's that say? The paste? Ew. No. Drop. How about you? What are you? I can't read you! Stop it! Ah! You know what? I don't want you anyway. Alright, cool. Clean out my fridge. Wait, why is that dude's head bleeding if my head's bleeding? Are they making a movie about me?
Summer's coming. Hope it's a good one.
Hooked. Suspenseful, mystical, and absolutely terrifying. Hooked will pull you in. They should have said, like, hooked will hook you in. Ha! That'd have been neat. Okay!
I really should drink the tracer fluid before I go see Dr. Munchie.
Hey, I remember to grab my keys. Okay, right. Fluid. I checked all the drawers, didn't I? Nothing. Nothing. Weird. Doesn't seem to be in my apartment. What the hell is this? I should throw that away. Ah, fuck. Ha! Hell is that? Trash. Ooh. So if I can throw this. Let's go. Oh! That sucked. Let's try it again. Oh shit! What the fuck is it? I can't find it! Is it? I checked this too. Oh no, not my trophy. Not my sexy trophy. Okay, keep you safe. You guys probably didn't get to see the snippet, but basically I sent this off to Jesse. And that's really as far as I got. So, I don't... Ah! This is really weird. I've checked every drawer.
There it is.
Ah. Except this one.
Feels like milk, but the taste... It's like sucking on a penny.
Sucking on a penny? Why? How do you know what sucking on a penny tastes like? Does this dude suck on pennies?
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping me out.
Matty from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well, I know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way to reverse the whole... You know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Over and out, buddy.
Won't find me in that boat. All a big setup.
What? The fuck? That dude won't quit talking shit. Like, I hear him talking to himself, and he's, like, looking over every once in a while. I don't like that. It's I don't like.
Hello? Dr. Munchie?
Mr. Munchie, you got the stuff. You know the stuff.
Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
I don't know the passcode. Hey, what's this?
Did you see the clown painting?
Hmm? That reminds me, I can't wait till It comes out. Is It coming out this year?
I think it's in the middle of the year.
I really want to see that. We're locked out. Whoops. Two, five, zero, one. Let's try it. Yay! Press and hold. Oh, it's never good when they teach you their running mechanic.
Come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
Start what? What am I doing? Nah, fuck that. I've seen Total Recall. Man. I feel it, Johnny Mnemonic. Oh, shit. Now I really feel like Johnny Mnemonic. That shit looks almost just like it. Okay.
Let me just get this out of the way.
This isn't comfortable at all.
You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Toronto, Canada, David Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Will this hurt?
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
That's so. Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Cheese! Hey, something ain't right.
What happened?
What the hell?
Hello?
What the shit?
Mr. Munchie?
Munchie!
Did something go wrong?
I love how he asked that. It's gotta be rhetorical, right? Something obviously went wrong. This
isn't funny.
Ain't even the same room. Where the fuck am I?
What is this place? How did I get here?
What the hell?
I can figure this out. I just need to stay calm. No need to make things worse.
You look like you dropped into dead space. Did you try grabbing the chair? At the window.
Oh, what's this? Hiya! Oh! Press left bumper while holding an object to throw. Oh, hold on. Okay. Ooh! Fuck! Yeah! That's right! I'm like, ow, ow, glass! Ew! Ew!
It's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can, rather than take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the comms center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
How did I do that?
Man, I got some weird abilities. I got a thing here. I'm not afraid to use it. What the hell's that? Oh shit. What the fuck? Ooh.
Did you see the hint it gave you?
How do I open this? I missed it.
If you hold down the right bumper and use the left stick, you can actually lean around walls.
Oh. Neat.
So you get a peek at the shit that's gonna eat your face.
That's comforting, thanks. Okay, what the fuck? I don't like this. No, I don't like this. Oh god, I hear something. Thank you. My brain's acting funny. Shit! Run! Woo! Dead end. Now I just feel fucking stupid. It out, you can't open, okay. Man. All right. Oh, shit. The hell? I wonder how I get that tool back. What the fuck? No, I went in. Ah. Ooh! Give me a fucking heart attack. Oh, it's a bathroom.
Oh, it's working better than
I've already done that, okay. I did a thing.
Service console up to 3, including pilot seat activated.
You think there's anything else I do over here?
Did you click on Omni too? Yeah. Do you need to manage any of that?
Toolbox. Where was my toolbox? Yeah.
So you want to manage that.
Okay. Okay.
Now I imagine you can open that door that denied you access.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. What the hell? Oh my god, at least it's brighter out here. Jeez. Okay. I'm underwater, what the hell?
That's what it looks like.
Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. What the hell are you?
Ah! What was that?
Why would you put your finger in a hole that you... What the hell? Why would you do that? Simon says, don't fucking do that again. It's really weird. I didn't like the sound effects in my headphones.
What does this remind you of?
This reminds me of fucking Alien is what it reminds me of. Ugh, dude. This game, man. I go back. Don't. Well, can I put it back in then? I need to stop touching shit, man. Like, I really do. So they're just trying to stay alive right now, essentially. Don't touch the structure. Get gel leakage. Can't confirm its effect on... Wave issue has been reported to SSE. Okay, so which door am I trying to get through, though?
The one we were standing
by. Oh, this one?
Yeah,
okay, so it won't open unless I fuck this robot over.
Yep. You think they're suffering?
I'd say they're suffering right now.
You gotta make the choice.
Huh?
You gotta make the choice. They got one last wire to pull.
I shouldn't have pulled anything. It won't let me talk to him. So, sorry, buddy. Well, they're in a better place now. Whatever it was. Is this not the door that's supposed to open?
Where was the thing? You probably have to push a button.
Huh?
You probably have to push a button. On the desk.
Wait, what the hell?
Push the first button. Yes. You almost waited too long.
Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Oh, signal. Damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Okay. So guys, this has been fun. False alarm, jump scares and all. You know, if you liked it, please subscribe to us. Like, please. We would love to do more of these. That'd be a lot of fun. Hopefully not at night. I was gracious enough to get this done during the daytime. And it still scared the hell out of me, so... Alright, guys. I feel bad for this robot here, but it looked like we had to do what we had to do. All right, guys, this is Izzy Bryce signing off.